to do wrong. After holding mine, you're mine.